But if Queen S will do this to D, are any of us safe? Bow down or bow out.
This is how you're acting now? I should have insisted on more structure years ago.
You mean like 3 husbands ago?
And as for taking me down, I'd love to see you try.